Good morning and welcome to the 21st meeting of the Social Justice and Social Security Committee and our final meeting before the parliamentary recess. This morning we have received apologies from Faisal Chowdhury. Our first item of business is a decision to take item 2, which is consideration of our draft report on our inquiry into low income and debt problems, and item 3, which is our consideration of our work programme in private. Are we all agreed? That's great. We are all agreed. And that concludes our public agenda items for today. And I will now close the public meeting and we will head into private session. Thank you.